Ah! Alright, interesting place it left me. The game crashed, but you know, at least I'm close to where it left off. Right. I was exploring the far away. Ah! What? What was that? Okay, why is it doing that? Wait, is there a plant? There's a plant there! Okay, at least I can take comfort. It's not the ground that does that. I just need to be more observant of the plants. What are those? What are those? Those bugs? And they have a dog. Oh, they're fast! Yep, those are indeed bugs. They do a ton of damage. Wow, that backstep barely damaged him at all. There we go. Faded Erdly Flower. Ooh. There we go, another backstab. Wow. It's not too far off to call this place hell. It's not fire and brimstone, and what is that? Is that an enemy? What? Wait a minute, what are Godric Knights doing here? What's happening down there? Geysers? Sure looks like it.
Is there even anything of value over here? Alright, the biggest threat is the... that guy. Honestly, as long as the helmet man doesn't do anything, I'm fine. Now, speaking of which, remember what I said about helmet man not doing anything? Oh dear! Yeah! No, I wish. I am poking the bear here. Why can I not just leave well enough alone? Oh! Okay, first off, is there anything of value over here? There's nothing of value over here. So why are there Godric Knights in the middle of hell? Frankly, I can say the same about myself. They have the Farron, not the Farron, the no, Farron Watchdogs, yes, Farron. They have the Farron Watchdog torch. Ooh. There we go. You do no damage to that helmet. It's mostly, hurting Vincent, not Vincent Torrent. Better than me. Okay, I am doing reasonable damage. Helmet again. Really? Oof. Wow. Red Dan Soldier Greaves. So why were they here? All right. Here's something twinkling. These supposedly recharge your flasks, right? Oh, come on, get back here. Ash of War, Lifesteal Fist. Okay, so they do more than recharge your flask. What's with these sword graves? Oh! Another bonbon. You know, I wish they dropped more armor. I'm barely getting any armor off these guys. Yeah, I got some grease, but...
Ah, welcome, dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way.
Well, I guess if there was any place for capitalism to flourish, it'd be hell.
Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please?
Well, that's not ominous at all. Darts, poison stone. Fire arrows, bolt. I do have a crossbow. That's a lot. Okay, that's all. Anything to sell? Not even a remark that I actually bought something from you? Ungrateful. Okay, so I'm in the unknowns again. What is that? Oh, wow, that is a big plant. And I am not doing damage to it at all. Yep, figured that'd be the place. Okay. I knew vegetables came from hell. What are you doing? Oh, good. No, I'm definitely killing you now. Wait a minute. Wasn't there one just up there? Now there's another one over here? So, health. Not much, huh? Spells. Same two spells. You know, I should put energy. Hey, here's a question. If there's a horse, does that mean the poison swamps are no more? Never mind! Oh, it's just a log. Okay, then. Wait a minute. So am I immune to it on Torrent, or is he getting build up and I just don't know about it? This place is disgusting. Another plant. Am I in combat because of the plant? Jeez, that made me jump. Ah, that made me jump too. Crab eggs? There are crabs here? Demon crabs, without a doubt. Let me just check this way, then I'll turn around. Ah! This place is a minefield! It's like Tremors! So what I'm talking about is the Tremors TV series, not the movies. They face these plants whose roots shoot acid that can just melt your body down to a skeleton. And that's exactly what these things are. That thing's still moving. Another wyvern? I don't like the camera on the horse. I can't look behind me when I run. Definitely hurting Torrent more than- Oh boy! I'll be careful, its stomps are unleashing more of that more spore clouds. Wow, that thing does it instantly. Ouch. Alright, let's see if there's a... Nope! Torrent, let's go! Aw, no, more bugs! How high do I have to be leveled for the wyverns? Okay, so I'm actually passing into familiar territory going that way. Okay. I just need to get around him. Wow. Okay. Get up the cliff. Oh no, zombie grave. Wait a minute. You aren't the usual fungus zombies. What are slaves doing here? Well, you know I'm here now. Don't worry, I'll let you guys get back to it. I'm just robbing some graves. Excuse me. To the left? Another church. There are a lot of these things. This one does not seem to be moving. Ooh! Okay, he does not stagger. Oh, wow. Everything here kicks my ass. Wow. I don't know what that was, but I don't like it. How the swords are perhaps the least effective weapons. It seems like everything else is more dangerous. Their shields are more dangerous. Their horses are more dangerous. Another Dragon Communion. Uh, 20 strength, I need 10, and faith, I need 3 more. No enemies in sight. Cool. Hey, if I camp here, would Gale show up again? Yep, he's right there. Where is this thing leading me? To the edge of a cliff, apparently. Oh. Okay, there's something down there. More hellbirds. What is that on the map? Ugh. Don't mind me, just galloping into the bowels of hell. Oh, a map! Holy crap, this expands far. Alright, fortresses in both directions. More dino dogs. I saw movement. Yep. There are these dinosaur dogs everywhere. Look how many there are! Damn it, I keep missing that. But it looks like we may be getting out of the hellish lands. There's far less red here. I stress maybe. Notice there's fewer fungus on the trees. But once again, I stress the maybe. There's even wildlife coming back. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, jeez! I nearly leapt off a cliff! Tell me that's a grace. That's a grace! Wait a minute. What's going on over there? Ow, 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 ow! Godric Knights are dealing with them for me. Don't let me stand in the way of good work! No, it's more than the archers! Wait a minute, you weren't Godric Knights! Apparently they don't take fall damage? Do you intend to climb up or something? Well, no fall damage. Wow, those things are slaughtering the dino dogs. Oh, it's a big guy too. Whoa! You see how high he jumped? Call me cheap, but this seems like a good place to farm souls. You can literally just spawn here and let the knights do all the work for you. Even a guy on horseback. Hey, wait a minute! Don't you dare roll off that cliff! Of course. Y'all waiting for me? Who just did that? Are those great swords? Your class might be a bit too heavy for me to fight all at once. Oh great, hold on a sec. This game is more forgiving about the location of backstabs. In Dark Souls, you had to be like in the exact X and Y coordinate. It's a risk, but it pays off. Jeez. I told her to dodge. Run. Trust me, there are bigger... Did you just call... This is a free-for-all. Honestly, I'd rather fight the... No, it's not that I'd rather fight him, but... I was helping you! That's what you get! Back to full flasks? It looks like these guys are part of a cleanup crew. Look at it! They're waging war against the dinosaurs. So this fungus is mutating the wildlife. It seems like the knights are being sent in to clean up the whatever this is. Actually, there's one more level to this. Oops. Oh, what did I walk into? Excuse me. Excuse me. I just screwed myself. What was that? I swear. Okay. Thank you. Really brings me a definition to get on my level. You guys are getting annoying. Oh wow! That's enough to break you. Man, those guys nearly killed me. Climbing up. Is there anything of value here? Chest. Arrow Sting Talisman. I hear something walking. Another floor? Nope. I'm not risking it. If I die here, those guys spawn back in. I'll risk this one, though. The drop height in this is crazy! Catapult! Come on, Torrent! My survival depends on you! Whoa! Really? Safe, but at the very least, I can take out one layer of defense. Oh, dearie me. I am not safe at all. Is there a ladder on this thing? He's wielding a halberd, too. Look how little health I have. Red main knight armor. Want I get more? She's looking worse for wear. Alright. I'm going back on Torrent because there was a lot of stuff coming down my head. Yeah, I'm running. Ah! What was that? That's no catapult, that's a ballista! That sounds like a troll! What? Where'd he come from? Oh, he wields a flaming sword! Risk, but I'm taking it. Don't come down here.